Welcome to another Tip Tuesday. This one is about starting multiple passwords in a single login item. Although uncommon, there will be times you'll find the need to add more than one password to a single login item. This is most common in the financial services industry. I personally use a bank that requires me to set up 3 different passwords, one for authentication, another for operations such as transfers and payments, and the final one to invest in the stock market. Let's see how you set that up in Secrets. Let's add a new login item to Secrets. Give it the bank's name, set up the username, and then add 2 more passwords so that we have 3 in total. Now, to differentiate between all 3 of them, we're going to give the first one the name Authentication. This is the one my bank uses to log in, and it's important it's the first one because that's what Secrets will use when performing an autofill. The second one, we're going to call it Operations. And the third one, we're going to call it Negotiation. Done. All nice and tidy. There's another password some banks use to authenticate you over the phone. This usually is a 6-digit PIN. Let's see how you'd set that up in Secrets. Let's go ahead and edit this item again. Add another password, but set its type to PIN. Setting its type to PIN does 2 things. First, it makes the password generator only generate digit numbers. And secondly, it excludes this password from the weak passwords filter because obviously any 6-digit password is a weak password. Finally, change its name to phone and save. Done. That's it for this tip. Thanks for watching. See you next time.